He's having a seizure.
He will survive. A strong subject.
There, he's opening his eyes.
I saved him for me. I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
You were dead. He killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead. What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No!
What happened to me? Where am I? What happened to me? Where am I?
Mr. Sanders, you have to come with us.
No, please. I can't leave here.
You've got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
You don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No! No!
You're leaving this cell.
Please. I don't want him to find me.
Pursued me right into their dreams. They scrawled all over their maps in the wake of my lonely wanderings. Last of them rises up, you will choose. I will not be here to bear witness to it, because you will have released me. But the earth will resound to your cries, or theirs.
You there. Wake up. Come on, stand up. We don't have much time. Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute. What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood. What does this mean? What did they inject him with? Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors. What did he write about the painting? Why the strange symbol repeated over and over? Sarah. Am I in an asylum? If I don't get out of here, I'll end up like him. Poor wretch.
Dr. Colden, I would like to say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
Damn it. I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
I told you not to let her come down.
I know.
If you do it again, I will kill you.
All right. I know.
The machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching the pressure valves.
As you want. I'm gonna see if there are sleeping pills left. They've run out again upstairs.
Put a few aside for me, will you? And above all, leave the wheels where they are.
Good God. What could this machine be used for? The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs? Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine? Have I activated anything? The liquid connects it to the electric current. What are its properties? Vats of rotten flesh? An elaborate worse and worse. This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity. I can still increase the load. This machine seems to consume a great deal of electricity. Zoology, esotericism, mineral... Sarah Hawkins. She was a patient here. Dementia? Self-inflicted wounds? Anatomy, anthropology... Nothing surprising. Done. Now for the others.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
What is welling up inside me? I feel it in my head and in my body. He roars and swells and has strength of oceans. His waves rise and crash, leaving behind them.
You. Yeah, you there.
If I do not stop, he does not
get care. Me out! Don't let me sleep in here.
Locked. Exactly what I need. The green gas leaves from here and it runs through the whole building. This valve controls the pressure. A control wheel is missing. It's impossible to break this chain with my bare hands. A duct. Perfect. Theoretically, I've only got one lever to push. This lever must turn on the gas machine. There's nothing happening. The control wheel is missing. Nothing happening. It's locked. It's an ammeter. I didn't expect to see one on this little rock.
He'll find me. He can see me.
Let's calm down, please.
No, no, no!
Pain is just information, dear Francis. Invaluable information for my research.
He'll kill me. He'll kill me!
What?
If you don't kill me, he will.
My poor friend, I fear your mind is lost forever.
Perfect. Scopolamine F. There's no such thing. They've created derivatives of all common medicines. Thank you.
saw something over there.
Control wheel is missing.
Let's calm down, please.
No! No!
Pain is just information, dear Francis. Invaluable information for my research.
Kill me! Kill me!
What?
If you don't kill me, he will.
My poor friend, I fear your mind is lost forever.
I can still increase the load. What will happen if I increase the current to the limit? but there's no longer any priests on Darkwater.
Yeah, you there. Come here. I don't know what...
What do you want?
Sleep. That's all.
Sleep? You don't want to leave?
No. Have you seen the storm that's brewing? I'm fine here. Except for one problem.
You want sleeping pills, right?
Yeah. And in exchange, I can make noise. Lots of noise.
You'll draw the guards to your cell to allow me to escape.
So, you in? Find something to make me sleep, and I'll take care of the guards for you.
I'll find you some pills.
Go look in the storage room. There must be sleeping pills there.
Go take a look.
I could use this control wheel to turn the valve I saw. Now for the next step. The piping hasn't burst. Not yet, anyway.
He'll find me. He can see me.
Let's calm down, please.
No, don't! Ah!
Pain is just information, dear Francis. Invaluable information for my research.
You'll kill me! Kill me!
What?
If you don't kill me, he will.
My poor friend, I fear your mind is lost forever.
Hide before the guards see me.
Who's gonna think we did this? We gotta tell him, though.
I'll go take a look.
Take a look.
Hey!
Thank you.
Is that you?
Don't you worry about the doctor. Right now, he'll have plenty to keep him busy with his precious machine. It gives us time to get away. I'll undo you.
Get away? Get away where? I can't go anywhere. It'll find me, like it found me here. You're mistaken about the beast. Don't stay with me, or you'll end up the same way.
You're Sanders, aren't you? I heard you from my cell. What did they do to you? What does Fuller want with you?
The doctor? You think it's the doctor who scares me? The doctor wants to heal me. But he's the one who's crazy. He wants to restore my sight. He wants to give me back my eyes. And yet I told him that I didn't want them. I do not want to see it anymore. The real culprit is Sarah. Her and her accursed paintings.
You're kidding me. You're talking about Sarah Hawkins.
The one and only. The legendary. There is no artist more enlightened or cursed than Sarah Hawkins.
In her office, I saw signs of a ritual, perhaps an invocation. These things, that's what makes you say she's cursed.
You're wrong. It was not an invocation, but a revocation. But she failed. And that's what counts.
What's going on this island?
I'm so sorry. We should never have met.
What are you talking about?
Destiny! It has trapped you! No, don't let it see you, or you won't be able to escape it. Don't look at it! That's how it finds you!
What finds me?
Sarah Hawkins' visitor? The Shambler?
Sanders, pull yourself together.
Without her, it's no longer possible to save me.
Sanders! What the hell? I got it. Is insane. What killed him? Head.
Later. We need to move on.